Managed to capture the eggs, Your Highness. Every last one.
Excellent. Maybe you will amount to something after all. Now, go guard the tunnels. Stop anyone from coming through.
Eggs.
The holes came out on the other side of the dragon worlds. We found some of the eggs, but they were too heavy to carry back.
The other side of the world?
The forgotten worlds. Spyro, you'll have to go. Nobody else can fit down the holes.
Yeah, come on, let's go!
Find the eggs and bring them back, Spyro. You're our only chance.
You got it.
In charge of rescuing the eggs, huh? How sad. Look here, dragon. If you know what's...
Yo, Spyro! I saw something. my... I'm getting paid a...
I hope you appreciate this favor I'm doing in letting you out.
That's good of you, mate. No hard feelings, eh?
Right. After all, I'm just doing my job.
I reckon you'd be one of them dragons, then.
Yeah, named Spyro.
Never thought I'd see one. You dragons used to rule this entire world, you know. Then all of a sudden you left. Poof.
Dragons used to live here?
Didn't you know? They say it was over 1,000 years ago, I think.
And they just left?
Yeah, and the weird thing is, after they left, all the magic in the world just sort of went with them. I mean, they say this world used to have magic coming out the wazoo. Flying ships, singing forests, wishing stones, you name it. But when the dragons left, it all just dried up.
Is that why some of the portals don't work?
Yeah, they're starting to fade out too, one by one. Well, I gotta get back home and do some damage control. Come visit anytime you like.
Thanks again, Spyro. Now I have to find out what that nasty sorceress has done to my house.
Hiya, Sheila.
Thank you.
If you ever...